Hello, my name is Mikołaj, and I would like to talk about failure and how to deal with it. Probably some of you trying to spell my surname will fail. But it's not a problem. After only two or three attempts, you can master it very, very well. And this is the essence of my speech. After each failure, when you try again, try again, try again, you can master anything. Okay, and now I can imagine your thoughts. Oh my God, a guy standing on the stage is going to talk about failure nowadays, in the 21st century, when it is so unpopular or even rude to mention this horrible word. Failures should be completely forgotten. Successful people never talk about their failures or even hard times. Success is jazzy. Success is trendy. How dare you talk about failure? Failures, failures, failures. Is this really the way to success? We live today under huge pressure being compared to other people. We must succeed in every sphere of our lives, in private life and in business, in family and with friends. We must succeed everywhere. We must be great husbands, great moms, great dads, great employers, employees, and great advisors. But on the other side, we aren't able to accept our failures. We aren't able to accept our failures, and we are so afraid that somebody will see, memorize, and use it against in the future. And we have social networks like Facebook, where all our moves, decisions, and choices stay for eternity. We have YouTube stuffed with movies, filled with crashes, collapses, and other compromising materials. And now I have a simple task for you. Could you believe, could you imagine that only people who are not afraid of failure can see two dolphins on this photo? Be honest with yourself. What do you see? Okay, now I would like to force you to think about your failures. Can you remember your last failure? Can you remember the feelings that went through you? Your first thoughts, your attitude to work, your attitude to friends, and so on? People around you, what was important when you failed? Did you spend time being nervous and frustrated about what other people can think, then what you can learn from this? Name your failures. It is actually a problem now, because we have our inside mind dictionaries so full of phrases describing failures. How is it possible? I can show you. Problem, misunderstanding, not the best performance, bad circumstances, disorder, non-accomplishment, error, fault, mistake, breakdown, collapse, and so on and so on. Full dictionaries of this stuff. And now, think for a moment, what do you do when you fail? How long do you stay down there? How long do you lay on the floor before you move and stand up again? Stop complaining. Don't be frustrated. Failure is not a coffee break. Failure is not a stop. Failure is not a moment when you can think. It shouldn't even slow down your next step. Don't forget about your dreams. It is not the best way to stop your dreams when you fail. It is the worst way you can choose. What would you dare to dream if you knew you wouldn't fail? Success through failure. When you fall down, how long, how much time do you need to stand up and say, this is already there? When it is already there, success goes through failure. And this is probably the most important screen of my presentation. Failure equals information. So look at this in silence for the next seconds. I think that's enough for the moment. And now, the essence in 5 points. First, think about your failures. Second, name it exactly what is it. Third, stop complaining about it. Fourth, don't give up your dreams. And fifth, treat failure as an information. Thank you very much for watching and listening. And somebody can ask me now, does this knowledge protect me from failure? Of course not. Thank you.